They're shifting into win now mode. They traded three firsts and Bruce Brown, among others, to the Raptors to get Pascal Siakam as Mitchell glides to the basket and lays it in. Donovan Mitchell, who found the lane.
Yeah, playing without the ball is going to be used tonight. This is not a team that will handle you well if you move without the ball. Inside takes a pump.
Spent parts of two seasons in Indiana. Started every game he played as a Pacer as Mitchell got Turner to lane. He ducks under it, lays it up, and lays it in.
He got him a big bird. It makes it easy for him to block shots with the drop method.
Allen hands off to Mitchell, who tries to draw a foul. He got it, and he banks it in. A veteran move as Neesmith leans. Mitchell felt him, and oh, my.
Shoot it to the square, young man. He felt the bump. In that situation, the square is your friend every time.
We talk about a tough luck foul. Neesmith took one of the chops. Mitchell right through Shepard. He'll sling one out the knee. Back to LeVert for a standstill three. LeVert knew he missed it. Mitchell tracks it down. Mitchell burrows inside. He banks and scores.
There's a lot of ways to get it down.
Wait for the final shot. Down with a screen. Shepard goes under it. Bad idea. Brogdon was sent to Boston. Kuro's inside. He'll find Allen. Back it goes to Mitchell. Mitchell looks for some daylight. He'll uncork a three, and it's perfect.
And taken to the other end of the floor. They've done that two or three times already this evening.
That break points 12-1 yes. In favor of the Pacers. Mitchell carves his way to the basket. He lays it up and in. Donovan.
You have to get over top of those picks. You can't stand there and watch these guys.
Mitchell splits between two of the Pacers right down the lane. He lays it in.
Did a good job here. Here's attacking the hoop. You let him get by. You can see that they're ready to play now. Cavs going to have to execute real well.
Mitchell pulls up. Oh, boy. Tough shot by Mitchell as Mitchell yet another double-double his 42nd of the season. Mitchell slices to the basket, and he lays it in.
Good defense on the backside of the play.
Struce explodes out of the corner, finds a wide-open Mitchell. Hey! Knocks it down. Explodes out of that corner, AC, and then sets up his teammate in the other corner.
He's very well, always keeping his head up. And he, like I said, he plays without the ball. And when he has the ball, he's constantly looking for the open man. And Donovan rewards him.
McConnell's taking 13 shots in 18 minutes of play. Carlisle before the game was singing his praises as Mitchell works his way into a 15-footer. Donovan has 33, completing that thought on McConnell.